I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. Your show is based on different aspects of the site. I had one room that was kind of, you know, where it might very originally was me using like a film camera. And then I had the cell phone room. And basically where that came from is created a section of the site that I could actually have all my friends interact with. Everyone had their own personal login. So you would actually post a photo, but everyone was able to post a photo from their mobile phone, no matter what it was. So that's my favorite image. Can't think the photo of Burke, who looks like a cone head. It's kind of the most ridiculous picture ever. Living room installation came kind of about just realizing I kind of wanted to break the show up a little bit, not just only have only photos. I kind of wanted to bring like another aspect. But also the idea that like the beating heart of any like place you live with your friends is always a living room. There's always kind of like everything's going down in that space. I mean, it was crazy that Liz gave me all these letters that dudes wrote when they were staying over. Bring that aspect to a show is kind of cool. And just having people hang out and sort of break up like an art gallery space where you kind of have to like formally walk around. And I don't think I ever really thought of it in a gallery setting, but kind of Orchard popped up and it kind of worked hand in hand. So it worked out perfect.
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Who'd have thought they'd lead ya?
Back here where we need ya.
I don't remember this, even though it was the morning of my graduation. And my girlfriend wanted to make cookies for all of us.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Some dude who I was fucking with followed us home. Joey was completely blacked out. He just like reached over and socked Joey right in his face. Eventually he like hit me once. I got so mad I started fucking like punching him as hard as I could. I was really drunk.
This is what happens when you do acid, I'd imagine. I'm very dumb. Every single person here had 10. This is what happens when you smoke more weed than you should have.
Alright. No more.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back.